no whistling, no weapon. I was expecting like we'll have some fun with the students. But anyways, I first want to thank you for inviting me. And big thanks to Bhanu, Nikhila, Rebecca, everyone who coordinated with me. Everyone who's been following on what we want. Thanks to Lloyd and everybody for me. I never say no to going to college. I was thinking to build. And there's a very special reason for that. Those are so thought of years will exist. At that point, it is existing. There is the race, there's a voyage for fighting each other from region to region. Everybody tonight has not picked up that pace. Maybe you have a highly successful job in the UK or US and exposing that school to be on your own. Those were the times when everybody used to judge you if you did not do a job in one company for 5-6 years. And I come from a family of I hope every single one of you has heard and sang this song sometime in your lives. So when I decided to go to a national song, and two lines out of that says that kuch baat hai ki hasti, I'm invited to the Hamari College. And kuch baat hai ki hasti, I need to make sadhyo raha hai dushman, gore jahan Hamari. I hope you know the song. Start up something, Sare Jahan, something on their own. How do you feel? So people will always run you down, your bank balance will. What about the others?
I think that's a wrong.
The others are happy, investing in jobs, in fast planning organizations. But just fair enough. There's nothing wrong with that.
Experience is possible. If you have a great business plan,
most of you right?
Believe that you
most of you. How many of you have already gone to this?
How did you, when you started up, how did you first
approach your client? There's still some time to go.